Sister Wives viewers across the nation have seemingly gathered online for one specific purpose. They have one specific question for Cody Brown. It's one many of us have been posing for a while, but it seems even more pertinent these days. And it goes something like this. What the heck is wrong with you, dude? As noted immediately, this question has been asked in regard to Cody for years due to the horrendous ways in which he has treated his four sister wives. He ignores their needs, he scoffs at their opinions, he does and says whatever he wants at pretty much all times as the center of a plural marriage that caters to the whims and desires of the husband. But at the moment, we're not here to lambast the awful nature of polygamy. Instead, we're here to hone in on a more recent development with the Brown family. As you may have heard about late last month, Janelle Brown may soon be forced to move because home she is renting is being placed on the market by its owner. Janelle is renting this home, of course, and her fellow sister wives are all living in their homes because Cody has not yet developed the land he purchased in 2018. This land was purchased in a beautiful location known as Coyote Pass for a cool $820,000. The plan at the time was for Cody to either construct one huge mansion for all four of his spouses and their kids to reside in, or a quartet of separate houses on the property. Either way, that was the vision upon moving to Flagstaff. Neither Mary, nor Janelle, nor Christine, nor Robin relocated from Utah in order to remain spread out in a bunch of rentals for many years. And yet here they are, almost all feeling unsettled about their future because Cody has continued to drag his feet when it comes to Coyote Pass. In light of the Janelle development, social media users are now jumping all over Cody for his laziness. "The land is very nice, don't understand why won't you build one house?" one person inquired, adding, "That is the family lifestyle and the family should be under one roof." "It's about time you all need to come to a decision to build or sell," another wrote. Others, meanwhile, wondered for how much longer sister wives could even continue to air amid this nonsense. It's been the same storyline over and over for multiple seasons now, with Cody talking the talk when it comes to Coyote Pass, yet never walking any sort of productive walk. "The reality show is becoming a dead-end road," a viewer recently remarked, asking simply, "Will you ever build?" The answer seems apparent at this point, which is why sister wives may get cancelled. If Cody hasn't built on Coyote Pass by now, why would he ever do so? That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.